secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad.
Thank you.
Now find another box. Who are these guys? Are they clones or cyborgs, or are they just like really into wearable tech? Wipe them out! If they're clones, they don't have feelings anyway, right?
Avon, where did you find these also? Avon, do I have a Bobby?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Excellent!
first one. Nickman, and we can hash this out. Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
There is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path, and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Avon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me, sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be there to me, Avon. But things change.
15 minutes to missile launch.
Thank you.
government property. We'll need them back.
But there wouldn't be a government or any government property if it wasn't for us.
Just come to the observatory, okay?
There you are. Bring them in. Bring them in. Land those puppies.
Can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.